The topic of this evening is the significance of work, is it? I think and I believe that I have to speak something about the concept of work, because the subject is too spiritual, the heading is too spiritual in its nature. If we can understand that spiritualism is something general and something vague, there is one definition of spiritualism in a funny way by one of the ancient authors. It is called metaphysics. And one funny definition given to metaphysics by one of the famous English literates, Matthew Arnold, is that when two people are talking together and when one cannot understand the other, then it is called metaphysics. In that sense, I could understand the title of this evening, but I will try to make my own approach to the subject, which may be sometimes quite different from the approach and the intention of the persons who have given the subject. If luckily the intentions tally, I am happy. If the intentions do not tally, you have to excuse me, though it is not my fault. Anyhow, let us try to understand the subject in a positive way, because we believe in the positive way of approach and we intend to grow more and more healthy in body and mind. The word work is used in many contexts. In dynamics, it is used in one context. For example, if we learn the subject mechanics in a laboratory, the definition of power is work done. But here we have a metaphysical or a spiritual concept of work which we are expected to deal today. Every one of us do some work as the routine of the day, whether male or female, old or young. Even the little child in the cradle has its own work done by moving the hands and crying. What does the child mean by moving his hands and legs in the cradle? Is it necessary for the child to move hands and legs? He has no obligation, but he does it. So we have two types of work. One is necessity and the other is obligation. The work done by a grown-up by way of his profession is obligatory work. It is compulsory for him to work, because he cannot get his livelihood if he is not going to work. That is what is called professional work. Whereas the child moving its hands and legs in the cradle, it has nothing obligatory in its work, but it is a necessity. So the necessity can be understood as real work, and the obligation can be understood as artificial work. And